unsurprisingly, there's a huge crowd for the meeting of these two sides. Well, I've just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up.
They're playing 4-1-2-1-2. This diamond-shaped midfield supports both defence and attack.
They're going with five in midfield with a 4-5-1 setup. Off we go then. Let's hope for some goals then today.
The defender clears.
Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. Take another look at that wonderful save. He's hitting it long.
Ooh, quality defending there.
He's cut it back inside. Confident pass. That's a yellow card. He'll need to be careful.
Confident defending
is Insignia. And he's given possession away in a dangerous place.
Kicking off after that goal, will they change their approach to this match though?
Haruma connects.
Throw in here.
Insignia. He's so skilled. The players have finished celebrating and we're back underway.
This player is taking on the opposition.
Oh, it's a straight red, he's off. He's unlucky not to score.
Referee gets the game back underway.
Good, great first half. Let's hope for more of the same.
Well, it's 3-0. Surely no chance for a comeback for the losing team. Ed.
Get out of here, man. Under.
That's good link-up play. Everyone's ready. Play restarts.
Good ball. He did well to win the ball back.
Confident pass. Passed inside. He steps up to steal the ball.
That's nicely played.
The defender regains possession, and now they're going to try and break. Good distribution.
That's good link-up play. Passing the ball really well.
Volleyed forward. They're appealing, but he's onside. He's got the ball. He's scored a brace.
Tactical change here then.
And we're back underway here. Ibrahimovic. He's so skillful on the ball. He loves to go past players with the ball. Fresh pair of legs here then. And the referee gets the game going again, and he's won it back for his team. Oh, well timed. Benacer. Time added on now. Good ball. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. Finds his teammate. Oh, good clearance. Full time here. Some tantalising football on display, and a comfortable win for this team.